Today, I bought a Crt TV from a yard sale. For the small price of $10, we have a Crt TV with a built-in DVD player and the DVD player remote, or just the remote. It looks so good with the GameCube. Let's see if it reads DVDs. So now I have two CRT TVs in my room, because why not?